obviously a tough result at Boston College last week, but you guys have a chance to come home and play in front of a packed house one more time again this season, and you get to honor a group of seniors that's given a lot to this program. How much, what is the mentality of this group right now, and you know, how exciting is it to come home and you know play for those guys one more time?
It's really exciting because, you know, those guys put so much into this program, and like just trying to give our all for them, and play well, going 1-0.
You guys have, you know, had a little trouble stopping the run here or there. What fundamental details do you guys need to focus on this week against a pretty good running back for Duke coming in to maybe not to limit Duke's rushing attack this week?
Yeah, so we just need to tackle. You know, there's too many missed tackles out there. And I think we just have to, like, pursue to the ball as a whole, as a group. 11-1.
Wilfred Panay stepped up last week when Morio couldn't play. He's a young guy. What have you noticed from him? And obviously, a tough place to step up, but what do you think about his performance?
I think he got in right in there and didn't miss a beat. It was, like, one of the old guys in there.
Back to the Georgia Tech game in the fourth quarter, there's a sequence here you were kind of going off, no one could stop you. How do you feel like you can be more consistent and kind of get to that you know, point each time in the game?
Let me think about that. Get back to that. I mean, just keep playing hard. Plays will come. That's how I see it.
That makes sense. D-line-wise, you guys have been up and a little down, so what do you think would be the hope maybe this Saturday to play a Duke team? What do you think you guys need to do to maybe play at your best?
Control the line of scrimmage, really. As a D-line, you know, line of scrimmage. Win ball games.
All right, I got a couple for you, Amare. So the best tip that you've gotten from both Coach Price and Coach Tierlink, or the funniest thing you've got from either one of those guys?
well, I guess... best tip from Tierlink. I guess we'll start with Tierlink. Best tip. I can't really just think of one off the fly right now.
What about Coach Price?
Coach Price always saying things. He probably, best tip probably be like, if your good player's not playing good, then nobody's gonna play good. So I understand that.
Cool. We good?
I'm good.
All right. Yeah. Let's just jump out in the hallway.